Virtual meetings, webinars, and online events are now the new normal, with millions of people working remotely and across multiple time zones. With Microsoft Dynamics 365 Marketing and Microsoft Teams, creating and managing live online events to communicate with your customers is fast and easy. Now, directly from Dynamics 365 Marketing, marketers can set up, promote, and report on live events and interactive meetings hosted in Microsoft Teams. In the Events Management section, simply set up a new marketing event by selecting New. Fill out the details, including name, date, and time, and whether it will be a streaming event. If this is a streaming event, Microsoft Teams is offered automatically as an out-of-the-box option. You can quickly configure the settings, which conveniently are the same as they would be if you wanted to set up the event directly in Teams. When you save your event, a URL is automatically generated for it. You can send the event link using Dynamics 365 Marketing via any channel, in this case email, to promote your event. When the recipient registers, Dynamics 365 Marketing generates a personalized URL so that responses from that person can be tracked. You can also use this link to automatically access the event directly from the message once your event begins. Dynamics 365 Marketing captures the data you want. For example, the registration and attendance section shows the registrants, and once your event has been completed, you can see the check-ins as well. By going to Customer Journeys in the Marketing Execution section, you can use the registration and attendance information to trigger communication and continue an attendee's customer journey. After your event, send a follow-up thank you for attending message or a sorry we missed you email and keep the communication going. The combination of Dynamics 365 Marketing and Microsoft Teams allows marketers to efficiently and effectively connect with customers when, where, and how they want to hear from you.